Hi, warm welcome to you guys. In this lockdown period, your motorcycle battery must have drained out. So in this video, we are going to talk about how to jump start. In the next video, I am going to show you how to push start as well. So let's start with the jump start process first. So my motorcycle battery is almost drained out. So I'm trying to start it electrically, but it's not catching up. Yeah. So I'm gonna jump start this motorcycle with the help of other motorcycle. All you need your friend's motorcycle. You can call your friend's motorcycle or any motorcycle. You just need a jumper cable. All you need to do is connect the jumper cable with your motorcycle, with other motorcycle. The red one is positive and the black one is negative.
So now we have connected a jumper cable. We're gonna put on the ignition key and start the motorcycle.
You can see my motorcycle has been started. After starting the motorcycle, in 10 seconds, 10 or 15 seconds, you can remove the clips immediately, otherwise it will heat up. Accelerate your motorcycle for at least 5 to 10 minutes. In this time your battery will warm up and get recharged.
Thank you for watching this video. I hope this will help you.